Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the issue where File Explorer is not highlighting selected files and folders, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to restart the Windows Explorer process. Search for Task Manager in the Windows search bar and open the application. Now, find the Windows Explorer process in the Task Manager application. Right-click on it and select Restart. The next solution will be to update or reinstall the display drivers. Go to intel.com and search for the Intel driver and support assistant in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download this tool and run it on your system to update the drivers. The third solution is to toggle the high contrast mode. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Accessibility tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Contrast Themes, then scroll down. By default, the Contrast Themes is selected at None. You can change it to, let's say, Desert. Then click on Apply. The screen will flicker for a few seconds and the solution will be done. After this, you can disable Fast Startup. This has been explained over a separate article and video. The next solution will be to change the theme. Go to the same settings window, but this time to the personalization tab. Here you can change the theme. Let's say I can change it to this one, the glow theme. The last solution will be to troubleshoot in a clean boot state. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command msconfig and hit enter to open the system configuration window. Go to the services tab, check the box associated with hide all Microsoft services. If any of the services checked, please click on Disable All, select Apply and finally click on OK and then on Restart to reboot your system in the clean boot state. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.